Lily's at the doctor's office today because she doesn't feel good.
It was a lazy sort of day in Bear Country. The air was so still that the leaves on the big tree house where the bear family lived were hardly rustling. Except in the beehive where the bees were always busy, nothing much seemed to be happening. It was the sort of day that sometimes leads to mischief.
Oh.
Inside the tree, brother and sister bear were sitting around not doing anything in particular.
Oh, I like that.
Brother was holding his soccer ball. He'd become interested in soccer and he had been outside practicing free kicks. Sister was relaxing in an easy chair, thinking about what to do next. Neither Papa nor Mother Bear was around. Papa was in his shop working on some furniture, and Mama was out shopping.
Ooh, that sounds like me.
I know what, said Sister. Let's go gather some wild blackberries. Brother thought about that. No, he said, wild blackberries have too many thorns, and besides, the seeds get stuck in your teeth. Well then, said Sister, let's go out and twist each other up on the swing and see who gets the dizziest. Brother thought about that. No, he said, that's silly, and besides, we did that yesterday. Sister became irritated and...
accurate, probably. What's that say? What's it spell? Irritated.
Irritated.
Yeah.
And impatient with her brother. My goodness, she explained. You don't want to do anything. All you want to do is sit there and hug that soccer ball. I think you must be in love with that soccer ball. I'm not.
I'm not protested.
Protested, brother. But I'll tell you something, I'll bet. I can dribble this ball past you. Brother was a pretty good soccer player and a very good dribbler. But so was sister. Brother would probably get on a fight. The only one who saw that happened next, besides the Krugs, was a mockingbird who was perched on a twig outside an open window. Brother faced sister. The ball was on the floor between them. First, brother moved the ball with his right foot. Then with his left, trying to trick sister out of...
good job. Position.
Position. Then, quick as a flash, he gave the ball a sharp kick with his right. It was almost worked, but... it almost worked, but sister was fast too. She reached out with her knee and blocked the ball, which bounced against the bookshelf, against a chair, against a footstool, and into Mama's most favorite lamp, which fell to the floor with a crash.
Oh, my gosh.
Mama Bear ain't gonna be so happy when she comes home. There she is coming home.
Oh no, they don't have much time to clean up.
The mockingbird let out a screech and got out of there as fast as its wings could carry it. As it flew away, it saw Mama Bear returning from the marketplace. Now the bear family had some house rules, just as any family has one. Has one was no honey eating in bed. Other was no tracking mud on the clean floors. And another was no ball playing in the house.
Uh-oh, and they broke the rules.
There she is, and she saw it. What to do? Brother looked at sister. Sister looked at brother. They both looked at the broken lamp, and they both listened in honor as Mama came up the front steps and into the house. All brother had time to do before Mama came into the room was roll the ball behind Papa's chair.
Oh.
My lamp, said Mama. My best lamp. What happened? She asked, looking into her cubs' eyes.
Her cubs? Are they cubs since
they're
bears?
Cubs' eyes.